a little girl who had the brain tumour, would like you to play for her if you could.
Oh, that's really weird. This is a dream sequence coming up.
There's one vigil that we played for a young boy. He was 17 and he had leukemia.
He just turned around after you'd come. It made such a big difference in his life.
I had tears flowing down my cheeks. I can't take this anymore.